up Meriwether and the FIB, making them think the metal's here.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him.
Oh, you're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if you're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Position right here.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
You're in the building. Watch your step.
Gee, all you gotta wait.
Trevor!
Being a prick!
Say something! Trevor!
Can't move! This is stupid!
There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
I was a little winded. All right, I took your T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Yeah, well, don't do it again.
Watch out! Another FIB team on...
Getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, you want to throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey, it's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
That was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike gonna travel too. You grateful. You a real homie. And I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this book? What shit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? Alright, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
No idea what.
All about wherever you get your core energy.
Yeah.
Get in the train in a campsite with absolute strength. Blind, crippled, and crazy. That is a path to true enlightenment. You will know a lot. With a blind, crippled, and crazy person. That damn train stopped rolling, so we're gonna yell out, all aboard!
Yeah.
You getting spiritual?
Yes.
Now, talking of journeys, every last bit of this crazy journey we are on is called getting respected by any means necessary. I take pride in what the hell you're looking at. Enjoy the view. There's a horizon over there. There's mountains and there's...
Stop, hey, wow. Well, we truly just...
Fire! Quiet! Oh!
out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more trash coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
From your homies, Lamar and Franklin.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey, man, he got Chris, man. Roll on his ass.
Oh! Oh! Chris!
Oh, you see from this bitch.
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! This is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. Hi. A city of cellulose.
Hey, my love.
Hey, no. Kitty! What? Hey!
Shit! Throw in a senior FIB agent. Really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Oh my God! Guy! Let's stay. Shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's a covered fire over there! Screw you!
Requesting backup for 187
at
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Merriweather team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Dang! Whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Drink some, and I'm significantly more dehydrated than you. I'm hydrated. I'm a whole lot wetter than you. People in tropical locations are never thirsty.
You don't think?
Discovered. Thank you.
esoteric.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Shavasana.
Shavasana. Don't correct
me. I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Cheryl, join me. Come here in a big way. Yoga mat, girl. Lay down like a corpse, like you dead as a doornail. Lay there like you just got shot or died on a finger food voyage gone astray. I love me fresh corpse. So relaxing. You relax with me out there. Cheryl, you're stiff. Corpse aren't stiff, you understand?
Okay, I don't really know what all this means.
Where am I? What's happening?
Empty thoughts. Clear your brain.
Yeah?
You like, don't know what you're saying right now.
Like, close your eyes.
Why the happy place? You
whisper me. Talk. Eventually, you'll see a barber on TV. And I mean, cut your hair. Can whisper on you off. You know, your hair off your body. Yeah. Take a whisper on and whisk your brain out your head and clear your thoughts. Do it now. Clear your brain all them damn thoughts.
Yeah.
You feel empty now?
Yeah.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused you problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I do.
This is a serious offer. Work for me. You'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, that's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stick and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't lose!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Every corner in Los Santos, Liberty City, and every other major metropolitan area. But why stop there? We're putting Fleece ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family
why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
For some one-on-one time.
Good tea?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy? My bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No. Franklin? I wouldn't. Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye. So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.